As a child, I mostly spoke inside my head. Had conversations with the clowns, the dogs, the dead. And they thought me broken, that my tongue was coated lead. But I just couldn't make my words make sense to them. If you only listen with your ears, I can't get in. And I spent my evenings pulling stars out of the sky. I'd arrange them on the lawn where I would lie. And in the wind I'd taste the dreams of distant lives. And I would dress myself up in them through the night, while my folks would sleep in separate beds and wonder why.
So my folks can have a new life of their own.